Oppenheimer was the big winner of the night, winning. Seven out of their 13 nominations. That includes Best Picture, with legendary actor Al Pacino deciding to skip naming.